it!
You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right. You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check up on her when I get the chance. Images of the old world. Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest. I think I might be too low to line up the image.
Hey, Aloy. I paid a visit to your showman buddies down in Vegas, where you picked up the site. It really spruced up the place. I guess they're calling it Hidden Emperor. I think they could use your help with a few things, too.
Thanks, Aaron. I'll try to pay them a visit when I can. I think the image was taken overlooking a field. Maybe I could try to line it up somewhere in the nearby hills.
Aloy. You think we can talk?
Aloy, I hear you're going further west past the Tanakhth clan lands.
Do you know anything about the area?
Only hearsay. The Utaru tell stories of an island that lies beyond the western coast. They call it the Isle of Spires. It is said the Old Ones built towers there that touch the sky, so they could live far away from the earth that bore them. As if they didn't want to be reminded that they'd one day return to it.
Sounds like something Ted Farrow would do.
Oh, before I forget, I'd like to discuss the Land God.
Any progress with your plan for the Land God?
It is. Gaia warned me that because the Land Gods are linked together, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them
We have to find them?
No, we know where they are. So, wandered into a lake and sank. And T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay. Tell you what. I'll take care of So T. I'll need their location.
I'm sending the data to my people made shrines. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again,
we're not gonna let your people starve. I'll hash a gig after that.
We'll be ready.
Hey, to commemorate our...
Yeah. It looks like they're familiar. They definitely...
First, I was back in Focus, picked an Oseram. I thought it was what he saw, but one of...
Nice job.
Now you know me.
Did any of that...
Oh, you remember how... Oh, she first, but when I thought...
She's not... But I'm not gonna let...
No, hope. As Sarah's the... I need to be...
Of course. I gotta...
Call...
Okay, the focus I got from the Sons of Prometheus is encrypted, but with a little time I should be able to hack it. There, got it.
Aloy, it seems you've recovered some property that doesn't belong to you.
Well, you're not surprised to see me? You know, after you tried to sell me out to the Zeniths at the Hades Proving Lab?
Hardly. When I realized the Lone Huntress had been raiding Regala's camps, I knew you had escaped. Subtlety is not your strong suit. From now on, I suggest you stay away from rebel operations. You're meddling with something you don't understand.
What I understand, Silence, is that you've doled out machine overrides to dangerous people and stoked up a tribal civil war. Again. I'm gonna put a stop to it.
Fine. Stubbornly blunder ahead as usual. Your efforts will only slow the inevitable. A warning, though. The Sons of Prometheus are very tenacious, and they want your head. There's nothing I can do about that now.
Oh, I'm scared. What will I do without your protection?
You should be scared, Aloy. More than you realize. But I have better things to do than educate you. Best of luck flailing about in the fog of ignorance.
Ow! One of these days, I'm gonna shut that arrogant mouth of his. Permanently. But first, I have to figure out why he's doing what he's doing.
Ow! That is focusing.
He was almost drowned in fear.
Not on purpose.
I see you, champion. I spotted a group of Osram salvagers wandering the edge of the desert, near the southwestern border. I'd report it, but I don't think they'll last long. If the machines down there don't get them, the storms will.
Oh, that's kind of you. Sounds like those Osram could use a hand. I'll keep an eye out for them if I'm down there. Interested in this. Dead Otaru and the Land God Shrine. So said this one broke down amidst a herd of machines. I guess they were leaving offerings to the Land God. That looks like something fried them. Whatever did it might still be around. There's the Land God. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. Could take off its power cell, stop it from shooting back. of the machines. Time to install this code on that Landguard. This'll be my stash when I need it. Stormblood. Must have been what killed those who told me. Thank you. installed on that land gun. Let's try this again. Nice and easy. One down, two to go. Zoe, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting, then, that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of yew, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did.
There's one more thing. I found two of your people. Stormbird got them, but I took it down.
Oh. I'll make sure someone retrieves their seed pouches, so they may return to the land. All right, then. I'll head to Plainsong and deliver the code to the land gods there.
There. One of the land god shrines. Zoe said this one sank in a nearby lake. The land god must be down there somewhere. And there's one. I think the land god is underneath that rubble. I better stay away from that snout now. Get to that land god so I can install the reboot code. Another land god dealt with. Hey, Zoe.
Aloy, how goes it?
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to Zoe.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate Zoe in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see Zoe again. Plowing the fields in the afternoon sun.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
gotta hurry. Those vines. Let's take a look. There, up on that ledge. It looks like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code with these vines in the way. What are these vines? Flower. I just have to find it. There we go. Should be able to access that cave now. Redwing carcass. It must have dropped the flowers and then crashed. Looks like I can climb up the side of the cliff. Might help me get to that metal flower. Some of the vines are gone, but the land gods stay trapped. I can grab this from my stash later. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. But I'll have to find a way up there. No.
good use of this. Now I just need to get rid of these farms. That's good. Time to get this code installed. The last land god. So, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter. So his festival foretold the spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can.
What is she doing to La?
Aloy, you may... All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal. Beginning. Gaia told me this would happen. To all of them. Doe, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later, and I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck.